Hello, everybody. There can be a miracle. There can be a miracle. Pass me the mic. There can be a miracle. There can be a miracle. See, where there's love, there is God, and where there's God, there is life, and where there's life, there's hope, and where there's hope, there is faith, and where there is faith, there can be a miracle, and where there's a miracle, there is faith, and where there's faith, there is hope, and where there's hope, there is life, and where there's life, there is God, and where there's God, there is love, and where there's love, there can be a miracle. Where there's love, there can be a miracle. Where there's God, there can be a miracle. Because God goes to and fro to show himself strong. His grace is sufficient in times like this. God shows up. He's just looking for us to agree that where there's love, there is God. A miracle. Where there is love, there can be a miracle. There can be a miracle. There can be a miracle. Go catch my drift. See, where there's love, there is God. And where there's God, there is life. And where there's life, there is hope. And where there's hope, there's faith. And where there's faith, there can be a miracle. And you see, if you find that there's been a miracle, then there's faith. And where there's faith, there's hope. And where there's hope, there's life. And where there's life, there is God. And where there's God, there is love. And where there's love, there can be a miracle. Where there's love, there can be a miracle. Why? Because God is love. So there can be a miracle. A miracle. You know, when we walk in love, we walk in unity. It says, when there's one mind, the mind of Christ, and one heart, the heart of God, then nothing is impossible. All things are possible. So we collectively, as we go through this crisis, have to walk in love and walk in unity and release our faith. Faith working by love. So there can be a miracle if we believe. There can be a miracle if we believe. There can be a miracle if we love. Love casts out all fear. And with love and with God, all things are possible. Thank you.
There can be a miracle. There can be a miracle. Pass me the mic. There can be a miracle. There can be a miracle.
See, where there's love, there is God. And where there's God, there is life. And where there's life, there's hope. And where there's hope, there's faith. And where there is faith, there can be a miracle. And where there's a miracle, there is faith. And where there's faith, there is hope. And where there's hope, there's life. And where there's life, there is God. And where there's God, there is love. And where there's love, there can be a miracle. Where there's love, there can be a miracle. Where there's God, there can be a miracle. Because God goes to and fro to show himself strong. His grace is sufficient in times like this. God shows up. He's just looking for us to agree that where there's love, there is God. A miracle. Where there is love, there can be a miracle. There can be a miracle. There can be a miracle. Go catch my drift. See, where there's love, there is God. And where there's God, there is life. And where there's life, there is hope. And where there's hope, there's faith. And where there's faith, there can be a miracle. And you see, if you find that there's been a miracle, then there's faith. And where there's faith, there's hope. And where there's hope, there's life. And where there's life, there is God. And where there's God, there is love. And where there's love, there can be a miracle. Where there's love, there can be a miracle. Why? Because God is love. So there can be a miracle. A miracle. You know, when we walk in love, we walk in unity. It says, when there's one mind, the mind of Christ, and one heart, the heart of God, then nothing is impossible. All things are possible. So we collectively, as we go through this crisis, have to walk in love and walk in unity and release our faith, faith working by love, so there can be a miracle if we believe. There can be a miracle if we believe. There can be a miracle if we love. Love casts out all fear. And with love and with God, all things are possible. Thank you.